Baltimore is a systemic issue that we have to begin to break the cycles. And I'm glad to hear, since Councilman Stokes came before me, I was going to suggest, and I'm glad to hear that through this comprehensive zoning that's about to happen, that they're going to vote on, they definitely need to put teeth in. But we also have to look at the many anchors in our city. Johns Hopkins, University of Maryland, Bon Secours, Sinai. We have to provide drug treatment, in my opinion, and I've been talking to people who are more experts at this, in those hospitals so that we can then deal with other issues that most people who are drug addicted have to address and deal with.